These are your Ivy League top five plays of the week. At number five, fencing. Columbia men's and women's fencing swept the Ivy League round robins with perfect records over the weekend. The men captured their first outright title since 2008, while the women won their second straight championship and 12th overall. At number four, men's basketball. Brown's George Mwanda Kalima had a career-high 19 points versus Princeton, but it's this assist from Tominick Cho that makes this a top five play. Take another look as he goes through the legs to find Mwanda Kalima for the easy bucket, and Brown goes on to win. At number three, three-pointers. First, shot clock winding down late in the fourth quarter of Dartmouth Columbia, and Isales Quiñones hits the deep three for the big green. Dartmouth goes on to win by one. And in Cambridge, nearing the end of regulation, Columbia's Gabe Stefanini hits the heavily contested three to send this game to overtime. And it's not the last time we'll be hearing from the Lions and the Crimson. At number two, men's ice hockey. Cornell on the power play, but they only need one player for this one. Freshman Michael Regish takes on three defenders and scores to put the Big Red up 4-0. Cornell goes on to beat Clarkson 5-0. And at number one, back to Lavides Pavilion. End of the first overtime, let's turn up the sound.
Into Aiken, got it ahead to midcourt for the tie, up in the air, good!
Bryce Aiken, up, down, around, and in for three of his career-high 44 points. Harvard wins the game of the year in the Ivy League 98-96 in three overtimes over Columbia. That's it for this week's Top 5 Plays. Check out the Ivy League on ESPN for more live and on-demand content.